one of 3,000 teens that will die this year from drinking and driving. Do yourself a favor, don't become a statistic.